Performance goes on. What we're going to be performing today is a piece called Tabla Ecstasy. It's actually not going to be performed in its entirety due to time restrictions, but we hope that you enjoy it. Through it, you are going to be hearing the different nuances and richness of classical tabla in a very different format, the various types of compositions, as the ensemble format was created with the intention of really showcasing the depth and breadth of this instrument in a way that all can enjoy. I'm going to give it over to Rishi.
Din. Now to make a language, you need more sentences. You just can't fit a language with a few letters. So we have variety. We have, unlike this, we have some flat tones like T, Tita, Tete, Tinakita, Traka, Kat. Now when you put them together with the full ringing tones, you can start creating your own phrases. Like ta ta tikka ta ta dinna, ta tikka ta 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 dinna, tikka tikka ta ta dinna, tikka tikka ta ta dinna, ta tikka ta ta dinna, ta tikka ta ta dinna, ta tikka ta 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 dinna, ta 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 dinna, ta ta tikka ta ta dinna, ta ta tikka ta ta dinna.
Thank you.
toward the end slowly, very quickly we play a couple of compositions known as Ghat. These Ghats are very powerful, very dynamic. It's like firecrackers. You burn them, it blasts and it's over. But when it blasts, you see many different colors and shades of rhythms and patterns. We'll also recite these Ghats and then play the same. So again, what we speak and what we play must sound the same. So a couple of Ghats for you, thank you.